Hello student, welcome back. This is Vasant Naik from Vastech channel. So last class we have seen I division, integer division. This class we will see IMUL. IMUL means integer multiplication. So similar to integer division, here multiplication, we are going to multiply byte into byte, word into word and word into byte. So please remember, when you multiply 8 byte into 8 byte, the result is stored in AX. 16. When you multiply 16 into 16, the result is stored in AX and DX. When you multiply 16 into 8, the result is stored in AX and DX. And the example for IMUL and CH. This representation is sufficient from the exam point of view. So this is IMUL. Next one is shift arithmetic right. In the previous module, we have seen shift, shift right and shift left. In shift, we said there are two types of shift. One is the arithmetic shift and logical shift. In the previous module, module 2, we have seen logical shift. Logical shift is used for unsigned number. Arithmetic shift is used for signed number. So arithmetic shift, please remember, arithmetic shift, SAR, S-A-R is arithmetic shift, which is used for signed number. So what you have to do in arithmetic shift? So here you see SAR, arithmetic shift right, arithmetic shift right, and destination or the register and count. How many times, how many number of times the bit should be shifted? SAR, BH, CL, BH, CL, CL is here, CL you have taken 02, in this example, CL we have taken 02. Now, here the difference between logical shift and arithmetic shift is, here sign bit will get copied. When you shift the bit to the right, in the logical shift, 0 will be added from the left side, but here it is not like that. Instead of 0, sign bit will get copied. We know what is sign bit. You just see here first sign bit 1. So 1 will get copied every time. 1 will get copied every time. That's all. See here 1. After shifting 2 bits, 2 times 1 is added here. You can see 2 times 1 is added. This is called as arithmetic right shift. Shift arithmetic right. Then one more we have, that is shift arithmetic left. Shift arithmetic left is same as shift left. Logical left shift is equivalent to arithmetic left shift, because when you shift from when you shift towards left, there is no sign bit. Sign bit is always on the MSB side. Sign bit is not on the LSB side. So LSB side, 0 will get added as the shifting. So when you shift towards left, 0 will get added. But when you shift towards right, in the arithmetic shift, sign bit is added. Sign bit is added. So this is the difference between arithmetic shift and logical shift. So now we'll see one more program. That is, the program is find the lowest temperature. So here once again we have array with the name. The name of the array is sign data with the following numbers, and I am going to store lowest number in this location. So starting initialization, then I am moving 8 to CX, because CX is initialized with the 8, that is the counter. Then I will move the offset address of sign data to SI. I will copy the first number to SI, increment SI, compare AL with SI. I will check the first number is greater than or smaller than the second number. Jump lower or equal, search. So here, jump less than or equal search, that means this destination is lesser than destination first number is lesser than the second number, then I have to proceed to the next number because the first number is smaller. So let me take the third number. So proceed to the search, loop back, increment SI and proceed. Otherwise, exchange the number, put the number in AL and continue. So suppose 2 is, first number is 2, second number is 3. 2 is less than 3. That means my lowest number is in AL. So I have to check for the next number. So increment SI and they take the next number. Suppose the next number is 4. Once again, my lowest number is in AL. So next, proceed to the next number. In this case, suppose instead of this one, I will take the next number is 1. That time, this is greater than this one. That time, move this number to AL. Now AL becomes lowest. AL becomes 1 and AL is the lowest. So like this, continue the comparison and finally result is in AL that you move to lowest. And call the interrupt 4CH, interrupt 21H with the DOS function 4CH. So this is the program to find out lowest number, lowest of the temperature.